Hello everyone, and welcome back to American McGee's Alice. Alright, so we're gonna head into the observatory, which should get us out of the school. And then we can follow the white rabbit. We got the potion, so that should enable us to shrink down and follow the white rabbit through the hole. Hi there. Where'd you go? There you are. Alright, and use one of these. Fill up the rest of the way. Perfect. Alright then. That is a giant eyeball. That is exactly what that is. Well, not yet. You don't want to shrink down yet, you goof. What'd you do that for? All right, well. Uh-oh, look at those ants. Oh well, there's the white rabbit anyway. Falling rocks. Oh, whoops. Did not notice the steep drop there. These guys were definitely not in the book. Oh dear. These guys were definitely not in Lewis Carroll's books. Ants. Alright, so this time I'm gonna wait until the... Oh! I did not expect it to bounce. My bad. There we go. Right then? Oh, this one hasn't. I seem to have lost the sound of the waterfall. So that's. Yeah, that's a thing. Oh, there we go, that's back. Okay. So do I need to like trigger it and then run? Do I need to like trigger it and then? Sorry, I try not to abuse quick saves like that, quick loads like that. I thought I had fallen off the edge and was gonna die anyway, so I just reloaded it. Kind of jumped in there, my bad. All right, so I guess I just need to run back. Back over here, and then I'm another way? Or no? Okay, yeah. Oh, for Pete's sake. I do like this game so far, though. It's not, I was afraid it was going to be a little more, psychological horror than I really care for, but it hasn't really been, so, I'm totally cool with that. Ah! Crap. That was not a little girl scream. Oh, whoops. Dang it. Oh, whoops. Oh, really? Jeez. The crap? My plan was to just ignore those people, so now I'm not entirely sure I can. Ah. Oh, they've got muskets. Okay. They've got muskets. So. God. Whoa. Don't look like you're gonna hurt me, I think.
What's all this, then? Did someone die? Have you lost your family?
No, my shell! The Duchess stole it and tried to eat me for lunch. Nobility must be served, I suppose.
Your shell?
Stop that wailing, won't you?
You're very cold-blooded for a mammal. I was almost soup.
Tragic, I'm sure, but I'm a bit pressed for time. Have you seen a rabbit?
Twitchy nose, shifty eyes, constantly consults his pocket watch. Most peculiar beast.
Well, he's very dear to me. I must find him.
Caterpillar could help, I'm quite certain.
Oh,
he knows everything there is to know.
And where does that smushy layabout hang his hooker these days?
Since the troubles began, he's in hiding. I couldn't divulge the secret. I couldn't risk telling you without something in return.
Risk nothing, gain nothing.
His whereabouts, then, for my shell. The Duchess won't part with it willingly.
Then she must do it unwillingly. I'll teach her manners.
You are brave, but I warn you, she treats everything as prey.
Is that... that's not the mock turtle. The mock turtle didn't have a head of an ox, did he? He just had a turtle head, I thought. Oh, look, it's Alice. That's... that's interesting. Oh dear. I'm sure those are not friendly. Ow. Is there another leaf coming? Okay, there we go. Oh. Ah. Yeah. Alright. Well... let's try that again, shall we? Oh, I see. I get it. We round the bend. Oh, hi there. This is a little diaper. Ah! Climb! Alice, thank you. Stop it! Leave me alone! Dang it. Get out of the... Oi. Good grief. Oh, for Pete's sake. All right. This game's getting slightly more difficult now. Have to start using the Sierra mantra, save early, save often. Oh, that's a It's alright. I'm doing pretty good. I'm doing alright. Oh, hi there. Alright, well, the flowers don't like me either, so that's... What in the heck? I can't... Dang it, I can't... Why can't I grab onto the daggone... Why can't I grab onto the leaf? Like, it won't let me. That's what you're supposed to do. Oh, for Pete's sake. Now I can't get to that because, yeah. Kind of assuming there's another leaf coming. Yeah, there is. Oh, whoops. Was not paying attention there. You know what? I'm just gonna keep swimming. Alright, here. This looks... Oh, I think this is actually the... Oh, nope. Okay, there we go. Oh, jeez. wasn't supposed to jump on there with her, was I? Oh, no. Okay, there we go. I said her. It isn't her, right? Oh, what the heck? Come on. Dang it. Come on, jump out of the water. Jump out of the... Forget it. Forget it. I died. Okay. Oh, wait, no, I didn't die. Oh, no, I didn't die. Okay. But I reloaded anyway. Dang it. I hit the reload key during the loading screen, and I guess it just waits until... Yeah. Okay, perfect. We are here. We survived somehow. Oh, that doesn't look dangerous at all. Alright, well, alright, we'll go ahead and end it here and pick it up next time. So thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this, please leave a like, share it with your friends, and subscribe if you want to see more. Until next time, bye.